South Carolina Highway Patrol says the driver of a pickup truck was killed this morning during a wreck in Darlington County. The wreck happened about 7:30 this morning on Highway 401 near Hoffmeyer Road. Troopers say a Dodge Ram ran off the left side of the road and hit a tree. The Darlington County coroner has not yet identified the person killed. County News 13 for updates.